Philippine Deposit Insurance Corporation filed estafa charges against 88 persons for pretending to be depositors of the failed legacy bank in order to get nearly 100 million pesos in deposit insurance. The PDIC alleges a married couple and 86 others falsified documents and misrepresented themselves as depositors of the bank. The legacy group, which included 12 affiliated banks, was closed by the Monetary Board December 2008 and cost the PDIC at least 12 billion pesos in deposit insurance payments.